Okay. I'm back. Got all the things. I'm grinding super hard. I just gotta beat him, and then we're good. I just get lucky and face tank him and don't have to fight. Skeletons on top of me. I feel like it would have had that if the skeleton was in there. Maybe it's just trying to face tank it. Can't. He teleported on top of me. Even at max strength, with the potion, and max health, this is ridiculous. They target so hard. I guess I get it, but still. I am max everything. Literally, so that there was four enemies here. Well, I thought maybe they wouldn't get me there. This is... I try not to use the medicine if I can help it. I'm so tired of this. Just want to see something. It's time. Well, I do a lot of damage and attack. Try to disengage so I take too much damage. Cool. So yeah, I have to make contact with him. I think it's worth it to use the first, to use the potion to get that first attack off. Are you serious? Come on. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I didn't. I was so focused on Varaz, I didn't see him there. Oh, I almost had an attack. Come on, let's finish this. We all want to go home. We all want to do something else. If it wasn't the stupid mechanic, wasn't to stand still and... Oh, you know what? Yeah, that's what I should do. My bad. Damn it. Well, now it's just a loss. I like it's got flash does at least, but I think it's just gonna be like lights. There we go. I realized what to do, tank it, and then use a heavy attack before I die to get the full damage off. The fairies come together. Oh. Yay! Congratulations, I did it. Well, at least I could say I beat it. No, I never had to play this game again. You never have to watch this game. And that's it. No credits, no nothing. That was fun. Just, see you next time for something good, perhaps. Maybe. We'll see how I'm feeling. See you later.